Hey guys, this is Micha from Micha Reacts, coming to you with another reaction video. So yesterday I told you that there's been two songs that I've been dying to hear. Yesterday I reacted to I Prevail, and today is going to be the second band or song that I've been dying to see. And we are watching Rammstein. And my relationship with Rammstein is, you know, I know them, I've heard their music, probably listened more to their, you know, hits, if you may. I loved their song Angst. It was, for me, probably their best song. I mean, they have classics, Du hast und other. I'm speaking German. So Du hast and Angst are probably my favorite, but I should, or I need to listen to more of their stuff. They have so much music out there, but I don't know if it's just always been kind of in the back of my mind. But after Angst, I really got interested in Rammstein again, and after I saw they released this Adieu, I don't know how to pronounce that. I mean, I had to see it, and I had to wait over the weekend, just as yesterday. And today is the day Rammstein takes the stage. So without further ado, let's just get into this song, because I'm not going to babble more and bore you with my shit. I'm really hoping it's going to be a banger. I really hope it. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Doomsday. Till is a crazy motherfucker. I'm scared of him. To expect.
Sogar die Sonne wird vergrößert. by thee.
I mean, Till, when he sings, he's such a boogeyman, I swear. Such a boogeyman, but still, I mean, this was so hardcore Matrix slash just gore, or I don't know. Wow, I love stuff like this. I mean, I have such a huge interest and heart towards everything dark, you know, sinister. Just, I mean, okay, I'm not going into that because I could talk 3 hours about it. But I just love everything, you know, masks, darkness, just everything. I love this. Visually, I love this.
Dein letztes Mal, so singen wir. Adieu, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen. Den letzten Weg musst du alleine gehen. Ein letztes Lied, ein letzter Kuss, kein Wunder würde geschehen. Adieu, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen. Die Zeit mit dir war schön.
Okay, so this song is called Adieu, which, if written in slightly a different way, adieu in Swedish means goodbye. So now, okay, now I understand. Makes sense. I love this so far.
Aus dem Leben steigst du leise. Die Seele zieht auf stille Reise. Fleisch vergeht. Geist wird sich heben, das Sein wird sich dem Tod ergeben, ja. Am Ende bist du ganz allein, doch wir werden bei dir sein. Adieu, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen. Den Weg musst du alleine gehen. Ein letztes Lied, ein letzter Kuss, kein Wunder wird geschehen. Adieu, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen. Die Zeit mit dir war schön.
Okay, I have to say, so far, the song itself, I'm more into the rougher stuff by Rammstein. It's, I mean, this is quite beautiful, and I could definitely see the song growing on me the more I listen to it. But so far, I'm in need of those, you know, harsh, aggressive, dirty stuff. It's just, but I can kind of see, as said, the beauty in this song, and visually it's probably one of the best videos I've seen. I love it, but you know, it's just preferences. But I'm not saying the song is bad. I'm just, I always need a little more aggressiveness, unless we're getting it at the end. Oh my god, those guys are crazy.
Für sich allein.
I want a coat like that.
Doch du wirst immer bei uns sein. Adieu, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen. Den letzten Weg musst du allein. Adieu, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen.
say. Well, let's roll it. Or is it just the ending text? Sorry, I'll just... Okay, so it's just... Okay, let's skip that for now. Well, that was Rammstein with Adieu. Now I know the song now. Yeah, I will stick to my previous comments. It's not my favorite piece from Rammstein. I just love the harsher stuff, but definitely a song I could see myself listening to just to let the song grow on me. I guess when I get a chance to read the lyrics and just kind of connect more to the song, the situation might be different. But I still thought it was a really cool piece, and you know, it's really nice to see them doing different kind of songs. It's, you know, something for everybody. And I mean, I've already said it, the video was freaking amazing. Those guys are so cool and scary at the same time. I would definitely hang out with them and just walk in my Matrix long leather jacket. I need to go on the internet and find my own. I want to join the gang. I mean, and I just love that Rammstein sings in German. Obviously, it's not a new thing. They've always kind of done it. I think they did try to sing in English at some point in history, but you know, fortunately it didn't work out. I'm not sure. But you know, it's nice to hear bands singing in their own language. And you know, the way Till articulates his German, it's in a very rough way. I think it fits perfectly. It kind of gives it that aggressiveness. But yeah, Rammstein with Adieu. I'd give it a 7.5 out of 10. And I mean, that's a strong one. I want to know what you guys thought. What did you think about this one? What's your favorite Rammstein song? And I really need to react to more Rammstein, so please give me a suggestion. Something based off aggressiveness. Let's go that route. Yeah, so thank you guys for joining me, and I will see you in the next video. Have a great night.